Hey, what happened?
That goes on. There has been no such concern expressed by shareholders that the amounts of money are totally disproportionate, and indeed, of course, the Companies Act amply protects shareholders today.
sincere when you say. you don't say dance or die.
Contradiction. Spliff nor out, no fire. Spliff more out, no fire. No more no fire, spliff no out. No realize the situation. We got more than just. They come to root them, no not the fire. You're gonna walk on down. You're not gonna walk.
You come to philosophize. Philosophize.
what happened?
Hello.
What's your name then?
My name's Tebbit.
Really?
Yes.
Get on your bike.
No.
Oh! of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be President of the United States. Thank you. I want to be.
See you. little button. I just hope it's the right button.
Mr. Reagan's Undersecretary of Defense once said this about a nuclear attack.
There are differences.
I think the commitment of the Democrats to a freeze.
terribly depressed that he takes his brother and pulls the trigger.
Think about that girl, you know. Like the way she laughs, with her nose sort of wrinkling and her hair all shaking about and getting untidy. Talks a lot of sense, too. Not that I always agree with her mind. I wonder what she thinks about me. Well, there's one sure way I can find out. I'll post her a valentine. I wonder if she'll send me one. February the 14th is Valentine's Day. Send a card.
Из кабинетов возникли курортные отдаленные.
Yeah. Will the Secretary of State, now that he's written to the Secretary of the Teac, he also write to all the customers of Mothersphere or Marks and Spencer and tell them that every time they shop here, they think what they're going to be and what does he intend to do to protect shareholders in these industries who don't wish some of their money to be going to the store? The Honourable Gentleman is as confused as ever. There is no more reason why the customer should have control over the profits of the company and what is done with them than he should do over the wages of the workers and what is done with them. When it comes to the question of the shareholders, he knows perfectly well that whilst there has been considerable concern from many trades unionists about the political levy of the arbitration.
good on you. Oh, what a large tie you got there, Cyril.
Hey, what happened there?
Good on you. Oh, what a large tie you got there, Cyril.
Really depressed that he takes his brother field and pulls the trigger.
Think about that girl, you know. Like the way she laughs, with her nose sort of wrinkling and her hair all shaking about and getting untidy. Talks a lot of sense, too. Not that I always agree with him.